Two men can thank the Youngstown Fire Department for helping them after the home they were sleeping in caught fire. This afternoon, investigators are still trying to figure out how the house caught ablaze. It happened around 1:30 this morning, and flames were gushing out of the roof of this home on Charlotte Avenue near North Truesdale Avenue. Neighbors are helping the men who lost many items in the fire.